हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू आवर अनदर वीडियो। मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड रीच आउट टू जिनेदिन जिदान ऑन क्रिस्टियानो रोनाल्डो रिकमेंडेशन। मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड हैव रीच आउट टू फॉर्मर रियल मैड्रिड मैनेजर जिनेदिन जिदान ऑन द रिकमेंडेशन ऑफ क्रिस्टियानो रोनाल्डो। रेड डेविल्स मैनेजर ओले हैज बीन अंडर इमेंस प्रेशर फॉलोइंग अ विनलेस स्ट्रीक ऑफ 3 गेम्स इन द प्रीमियर लीग। According to the source, Manchester United have contacted Zidane in case they decided to sack Ole in the near future. A host of names have been linked to replace the Norwegian tactician, with Zidane and Conte being the most high-profile names in the mix. However, if Manchester United want to get the best out of their current squad, Zinedine Zidane would be an ideal candidate. The 49-year-old managed the likes of Rafael Varane and Cristiano Ronaldo during a Real Madrid spell which included 3 consecutive Champions League titles. The Frenchman was also one of the reasons why Paul Pogba was rumored to be eyeing a move to Real Madrid. According to Gary Neville, Cristiano Ronaldo's arrival at Manchester United has indirectly put Ole under pressure. This is because the manager is now expected to win trophies with the club rather than finish in a Champions League place. Neville said, "So the problems that Ole has got at the moment is Ronaldo coming means it's made or break. You have to win with Ronaldo. You have to win a trophy. He's not coming here not to win a trophy and be second, third and fourth." Cristiano Ronaldo's time at Manchester United hasn't started well. Despite scoring 5 goals in 7 matches across all competitions, Cristiano Ronaldo's time at Manchester United hasn't started well following a run of poor team performance. The Red Devils are currently without the league win in 3 matches. This barren run includes 2 defeats at the hands of Aston Villa and Leicester City and a 1-1 draw against Everton. Coincidentally, Cristiano Ronaldo has failed to score a goal in any of these 3 matches. The last time he scored was against West Ham United in mid-September. That also happened to be the last time Man United secured all 3 points from a Premier League game. Manchester United are now entering a difficult run of fixtures which will see them face Liverpool, Tottenham Hotspur, Manchester City, Chelsea and Arsenal in the coming weeks.